Hi everybody, this is Gayatri Mandre and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you the most viral product of Instagram. So as you all know, summers are already here and by now everybody knows the importance of sunscreen, whether it's a man or a woman. Everybody needs to apply sunscreen. I don't have to tell you everything about sunscreen because it is the most underrated skincare product that you need to add in your skincare routine. So I am going to show you the sunscreen from the most viral skincare brand. I have been eyeing on this product for so long and I finally got it, and this sunscreen is all worth the hype and it's the most dewiest sunscreen I have ever used. Okay, so let me break the suspense. It's from the brand Huda. You must have all heard about this brand, and oh my god, I had to get my hands on their viral sunscreen.
This is Huda 70 Hydro Burst Water Sunscreen,
and you can imagine, by water sunscreen, it's the most dewiest sunscreen I have ever used. I know I'm repeating the same thing, but agar aap swatch dekhoge na, you will be amazed ki ye kitne easily blend ho jata hai. Okay, let me start from the start. So this is the sunscreen I have recently got my hands on, and this is what it looks like. This is their best seller, you guys, and let me just first talk about the packaging. Let me show you the packaging first. This is the packaging. It's so cute, and this is not just a regular plastic, you guys. It's a silicone bottle, and aap isko agar giraoge bhi to ye kuch bhi tootne wala nahi hai, phootne wala nahi hai, and leakage bhi nahi hone wala. Ye itna secure hai. Let me just open the cap and show you guys. This is what it looks like, and it's the most cutest packaging sunscreen I have ever came across. I mean, I don't have anything like this, and it's very travel friendly. The first attraction for me is their packaging. It's very amazing. It's very compact. And talking about the whole product, ye sunscreen mere skin ko बहुत ड्यूई बनाती है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सेकेंड ऑफ ऑल, इट्स द बेस्ट सेलर. सो कुछ तो बात है इसमें. आई हैव बीन ट्राइंग दिस सनस्क्रीन फ्रॉम द लास्ट 10 to 15 डेज एंड आई टोटली सी द डिफरेंस. इट्स वेरी अमेजिंग. लेट मी टेल यू वाई इट्स अ बेस्ट सेलर. इट हैज SPF 50 PA ट्रिपल प्लस. इट कंटेन्स इंग्रीडियंट्स लाइक हाइलोरॉनिक एसिड, कोकोनट वाटर, एंड इट ऑल्सो हैज एलोवेरा, विच यू ऑल नो इट लिटरली सूट्स योर स्किन. एंड हाइलोरॉनिक एसिड इन इट मेक्स योर स्किन सो सॉफ्ट, स्मूथ, एंड इट डीपली हाइड्रेट्स योर स्किन. सो बाय नाउ यू मस्ट ऑल नो कि ये सनस्क्रीन इतनी बेस्ट सेलर क्यों है. दिस पर्टिकुलर सनस्क्रीन प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम UVA एंड UVB. इट ऑल्सो हैज एंटी एजिंग प्रॉपर्टीज, विच इज अगेन द मोस्ट अमेजिंग प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ दिस सनस्क्रीन. प्लस इट ऑल्सो रिमूव योर टैनिंग, विच इज 10/10. प्लस पॉइंट फॉर मी इज, इवन इफ यू डोंट अप्लाई एनी मॉइस्चराइजर ऑन योर डेली बेसिस एंड देन ओनली यू अप्लाई दिस सनस्क्रीन, you will be really shocked. You don't even need a moisturizer. Like seriously, it's very hydrating. And ये आपके skin को बहुत long lasting hydration देता है. This is what the swatch of this sunscreen looks like. It's very dewy, you guys. After blending this, you can see it literally get easily absorbed into your skin. And blending के बाद ना white cast भी नहीं छोड़ता है. 2 seconds भी नहीं लगते इसको absorb होने में. And look at my skin, you guys. It's very glowing. This is what I need in my sunscreen: hydration, nourishment, protection from UVA, UVB, and does not cause any sun damage. And you can see my skin is very hydrated right now. You can literally see on my skin ki ye kitne easily blend ho gaya hai. And of course, it does not leave any white cast. And also, the main point is it does not feel greasy or sticky after applying this. You feel very hydrated. I know I have been saying this ki ye bahut zyada hydrated hai, but trust me, you guys, it's the most hydrated sunscreen I have ever used. सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट चीज बताना तो भूल ही गई. This is for all skin types. Yes, you heard it right. बहुत सारे सनस्क्रीन ऐसे होते हैं ड्यूई होने के बाद भी, कोई एक्ने प्रोन स्किन को सूट नहीं करता है, कोई ऑयली स्किन को सूट नहीं करता है, बट दिस पर्टिकुलर सनस्क्रीन इज सूटेबल फॉर ड्राई स्किन, कॉम्बिनेशन स्किन, सेंसिटिव स्किन, एक्ने प्रोन स्किन एंड वॉट नॉट. यू गाइज डेफिनेटली हैव टू गेट योर हैंड्स ऑन दिस, एंड आई एम डेफिनेटली रिकमेंडिंग दिस सनस्क्रीन टू ऑल ऑफ यू, टू मैन, वुमेन, एवरीबडी कैन यूज इट. एंड आई एम नॉट सेइंग इट डज नॉट हैव अ फ्रेग्रेंस. इट हैज अ फ्रेग्रेंस, बट इट्स वेरी माइल्ड एंड इट सूथ्स योर स्किन लिटरली वेरी वेल. एंड फॉर द प्राइस पॉइंट, इट्स वेरी समर फ्रेंडली ड्यूई सनस्क्रीन यू कैन हैव इन योर स्किन केयर रूटीन. एंड द प्राइस ऑफ दिस 50 ml सनस्क्रीन इज 648 rupees, which is totally affordable because normally sunscreen ke rates bhi yahi hote hain. And you know what's the special attraction? It does not have any side effects. It's dermatologically tested and it's cruelty free. Isn't it amazing? Get your hands on this sunscreen because it's the most viral dewy sunscreen you can ever have in this summer. Except from the Hydra Burst sunscreen, we have three more sunscreen variants in this brand, and these three sunscreen are specially targeted to particular skin types. So let me show you in short which sunscreen is for what skin type and what does it do to your skin. Next we have is this vitamin C sunscreen from Trimoody. It's the vitamin C hydrating fluid sunscreen. It has SPF 50 PA triple plus and it contains ingredients like mandarin orange and vitamin E. As you all know, this ingredient helps reducing dark spot and it also removes your dullness and pigmentation. It also helps you giving you even skin tone. So if you have dullness, pigmentation and you have a dark spot, so you definitely go for this vitamin C sunscreen. This is specially for sensitive and dry skin types people. So the price of this sunscreen is $6.95 for 50 ml, and this is also their best seller sunscreen. So you definitely get your hands on this sunscreen as well. This one I found this unique sunscreen from this brand only. It's their Acne Expert Mattifying Dry Touch Sunscreen. It also has SPF 50 PA triple plus, but it also has ingredients like niacinamide and it also has a zinc oxide, which is absolutely great because niacinamide in sunscreen is 10 on 10 for me. Niacinamide works very well on your skin because it not only removes your pigmentation and dullness from your skin, but this sunscreen also helps you controlling your acne and excessive oil. As you know, this summer is all about getting oily skin, and oily skin leads to excessive oiliness and oil leads to acne. So here we are with the acne sunscreen, and I think it's the best concept you can ever have in a sunscreen because the texture of this sunscreen is very mattifying. It's a gel-like texture. It's not runny or fluid like the other sunscreen, and this is what I like the most. You just have to take a small size of this sunscreen and you are good to go. If you have an acne prone skin, definitely go for this because this is only for you all. The price of this sunscreen is also 645 rupees for 50 ml, which I think it's a great deal. Lastly, we have is this sunscreen for hypersensitive skin. Can you guys imagine a brand making a sunscreen for hypersensitive skin? Because so many people suffer from sensitive skin and unke liye koi bhi products aaj tak market mein bane nahi hai. But this sunscreen blew my mind because this sunscreen is only for those people who have sensitive skin or hypersensitive skin. So this is their Sensi Soothe Mineral Fluid Sunscreen. It also has the SPF 50 PA triple plus, and it also has ingredients like rice, ceramides and vitamin E. You all know ceramides and rice are so good for our skin. It literally strengthens our moisture barrier, gives our moisture back. It literally hydrates our skin, and vitamin E soothes our skin. And the texture of this sunscreen is also very fluid like, so it does not cause you any white cast and it does not have any greasiness. So you should definitely go for this if you suffer from sensitive and hypersensitive skin. Price of this sunscreen is 780 for 50 ml. So definitely go check out this sunscreen. If you have an acne skin, if you have a pigmented skin, you have dullness on your skin, you have a sensitive skin, you definitely have to try this sunscreen for your skin type, because if you are not trying out this, you are literally missing out on something, because this is the most viral brand of Instagram and I must say it's worth the hype. So these are my sunscreen recommendation for you all for this summer. These are summer friendly sunscreen, so you should definitely go for this sunscreen for this summer. And you will get the links of this product in the description box itself. So let me know, what do you like about this sunscreen the most? Which sunscreen do you like the most in the comment section? And I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.